wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best thermal pastes. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Arctic Pad is designed for installation onto very small chips. It's also effective at filling gaps inside laptops, allowing them to more easily disperse heat through their cases and fans. It contains no metal and can be cut to any dimensions needed. However, it's not recommended for desktop CPUs. At number 9, thanks to a medium consistency, the Arctic MX2 is one of the easiest to use and a good choice for the majority of upgrades. It's suitable for all but the most intricate cooling setups, and it doesn't cost very much either. It's a carbon-based formula that's not electrically conductive, but it can be tough to remove. Coming in at number 8 in our list, containing a proprietary blend of ceramic particles and binders, Noctua NT-H1 is effective on very hot components and is safe to use on any surface, as it won't stain or corrode metallic substances. It's popular with overclockers and lasts for at least 3 years. However, it's not ideal for graphics processors. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for thermal pastes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, in real-world testing, Thermal Grizzly Cryonaut keeps temperatures as low as anything else. It works on both stock and delidded chipsets, and you don't have to rough up or extensively clean the opposing faces before applying it. It's almost as effective as liquid metal and suitable for overclocked systems, but it is a bit thick and hard to apply. Moving up our list to number 6. Available in 3 and 4 centimeter squares, the Innovation Cooling Graphite isn't a paste but a sheet of highly conductive material that doesn't need any spreading or scraping. Its dry nature means it can be reused for multiple upgrade cycles. It won't run or crack over time and forms an extremely solid bond. However, it is more expensive than most options. Halfway up our list at number 5. An industry-leading conductivity of 79 watts per meter Kelvin makes Thermalride Silver King appropriate for components pushed beyond their stock speeds, though it is especially thin and requires some expertise for proper application. It includes a cleaning pad and swabs and is stable up to 140 degrees Celsius, but note that it's not safe for aluminum heatsinks. At number 4, while many liquid metal varieties are extremely thin and prone to running, Thermal Grizzly Conductonaut boasts a heat transfer potential on a par with the best and is much easier to put on evenly than similar formulations. It can lower temperatures by 10 degrees and is ideal for video production systems and perfect for delidded chips. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. A 3.5-gram tube of Arctic Silver 5 can accommodate the hottest chips and is one of the least expensive options around. Its performance isn't the absolute best, but it does fine in most PCs, even if they're pushed past standard clock speeds. It offers an above-average density and is one of the most popular choices. It's suitable for both CPU and GPU use. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for thermal pastes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, Master Gel Maker delivers great thermal transfer at a very low cost. Unlike many high-end pastes, it's not a huge challenge to spread evenly. It resists streaking and running and includes a syringe applicator with a flat nozzle. It has a conductivity of 11 watts per meter Kelvin. And coming in at number 1 on our list, Arctic MX4 is easy to apply and remove once it's time to upgrade again. Its formula was recently updated to keep it from drying out. It lasts for at least 8 years and contains no metal. It's relatively inexpensive too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for thermal pastes, or simply click beneath this video.